Hello everyone. This is part 7 Java Game Graphics 2D tutorial. In this part we going make sound effect. Now let's start. Go to Google and find the website to download the sound game. Then click on download button, but this file is MP3 so we need convert it to WAV file. By search on Google, MP3 to WAV for convert the MP3 file. And just move the file to tap for convert. And make sure this has select on WAV, then click on convert button. And when it done, click on download. Now copy your download file to your project. This is file I has convert, now copy it and go to NetBean game project. By create new package call sound, and paste in there. Next we create new class call sound. Create 3 object as URL from package java.net. Create constructor for initialize their object. Next create method to play the sound. It error because this method has throw exception, so we need use try catch block. To start sound just call clip.start method. But we need to add event when the sound finish play or stop, we need close the clip object. Next create 3 method to play their sound. So now it done with class sound, so next we going to apply this sound to the game. Go to panel game and create new sound object. And initialize it in method init object game. And go to method check bullets, when we remove rockets we need add sound there. By call sound.sound destroy. But my mistakes I name wrong method. Go to class sound and rename it. And we also add destroy sound effect to method check player. And go to method check bullet for hit sound. And when player shoot, so we add it when user press J or K button. And thank you everyone for watching. See you next video.